Chris, thank you. One man was shot and killed overnight in North St. Louis.
That was just before 11 last night on West Florissant Avenue at Park Lane in the Walnut Park East neighborhood. The victim is a man in his 60s. Police have not yet said what led to the shooting or if they've made any arrests.